was given an opportunity. He graduated. Also, these next little numbers that you're going to hear are composers that came at the time when they were selected by their island. The island of Oahu happens to be the little island of fire. The island of Kauai happens to be Jacob's mother. And that's one of the songs that we're going to be singing tonight. From the island of Hawaii, I think it was supposed to be Waiau, And then for the island of Maui, it was Alice Johnson. At the time, it was the State Sunday School Association that started the song contest. At that time, that is when they were selected who will be giving the next song. And if it was going to be on the island of Hawaii, that means Uncle David did that. On the island of Maui, it would be Alice Johnson. And on the island of Kauai, it would be someone else. I don't know. That's just one of them. You continue tonight, you'll hear it. But in a song contest, that meant that everything has to be soul, soul. That means if we didn't sing it wrong, Uncle David's here, we're here. And we tell us, we sing it wrong. But that's the way we learned it. But it meant a lot to all of us, to all of us. But the main thing is that out of all, the fellowship came with coming to know the different island choirs. But what happened is that as we became maybe our church, churches, at that time, that is where we used to have the song contest. But no more except the song contest became an Ahe Mele. What's the difference? The Ahe Mele means we can sing. Anybody can sing anything, but coming from the different islands. Tonight, you're going to hear Jacob Maka's number. Also, you're going to hear Dorothy Kahanui. That's another one of the singers. I'm telling you, they're fantastic. These are great masters. And I am so fortunate, it was very young that we're under.